get right into the news. Oh, where's my classical playlist? Frick me. At the bottom of everything. Literally have no ideas brainstorm for a cash grab. Those ninja. life game as a dominate. Oh, Christ, no. I will kill myself before we ever do that. Maybe. I don't even have the names of these ops. Thank you. Don't kill him. I feel like we're the only group that actually does voting for our future projects.
Yes.
This one got some eyes, but... That one got a landslide vote. Oh, never mind, everyone except Xavier's. Thank you. I'd recommend if you're gonna ask PTS, do it right when the guy is done, because I can't remember all your names. I can remember some of your names, but not all of them. Alright, Desert, go. State. I swear to God. Oh, may he be dismissed. Okay. Robert, go ahead. I call the 1860s the industrial era. Or Victorian era, if you're from Britain. Yeah, modern American Civil War. Oh, states fighting? Oswald, if you want to put that under a separate category, go right ahead. Desert, go right ahead. Germanic Civil War. So this would be like the beer hall putsch. Interesting. So far we got... I'm gonna put Spanish War on there, just why not? White Lives Matter. That's not very optical. So un-S-lock. Yeah, don't un-S-lock, Adel. If you go on S-Lock, I will remove your administrator. And I can't because you put it in the admin script. Yugoslavia, I could go with it, but it's kind of political. I don't think Syria would be very popular, but we'll see where it goes. Once Xavier's is done, we'll conclude this particular section, and Oswald, go ahead and list. You're lucky that got tagged. I've never heard of the Liberal Wars. I looked that up real quick. If that's even a historical event. Oh, that was early 1800s. Yeah. Being Japan itself would be a suitable option. Alright, Oswald, send me the list. Someone beat them. It must be very late in Europe right now. It's understandable. Alright. Has a majority I vote. Chaz Superstay. Asia for way too long. Like, Asia is literally a vacation spot. No offense to the person that suggested we do that. Thank you. Yeah, I didn't expect that to get that many votes. I don't even know what that really is. It's apparently there was like a war in the 1830s between two political factions. I don't know what the hell it is. So we have five results that got. Hold on. I'm going to do a test vote so I know how this thing works real quick. You're going to have to ask someone else to ban him. I can't focus on that right now. Vote all test. Okay, I see how this works. Arch, ask me later when I'm not busy. Twelve to 11. Fourteen to 11. Fifteen to eight. Ooh. Spanish Civil War is dominating the polls. Eight to, yeah, that got slaughtered. Germanic Civil War. Fifteen to 13. We have a tie between the Spanish Civil War and the Germanic Civil War. Okay. I'm just gonna type the results in the chat. That was 14 to 11, by the way, it was hashtagged. Granted, Holman. the hell is the Spanish flag? Hold on. Pick only one option, please. Don't pick, like, all three of them. There's a reason why we're doing this poll in the first place. Currently, this is interesting. Spain's catching up. Why are people spamming my Snapchat? Alright, we'll give the polls 9 minutes. You may all speak freely amongst yourselves.
Okay.
Getting banned. I don't mind nationalism or even, like, traditionalism or anything close to those, but... I think what we'll do is I'll have, like, a monarch or, like, role of some sort, and it'll just be a bunch of factions fighting. Looks like Germany's gonna win. 23-10, I don't think Spain has much of a chance. Alright. Well. Yeah. I think a modern American Civil War would look pretty cool because of what's going on right now. Like, imagine, like, right now there's, like, an actual, with Chaz and the U.S. military, and my friends are all in the Conservative Party, and they're starting up their own paramilitaries to fight Antifa right now. So, right now, the Conservatives and Antifa are boiling up and are about to start the Civil War in real life right now in America where I live. And you guys want to do a modern group setup? Yeah, actually, my friends has like over 50 AR-15s. I'm going to a boot camp in August for that exact paramilitary force. I'll be training with the other Conservatives. I'm a populist, but I associate with Conservatives myself. And yeah. They're training up all the Conservatives for a future civil war, if need be. They have uniforms, they have banners, they have a lot of very nationalistic stuff. Yeah, I'll take pictures if I can. I mean, it's a boot camp, so I don't even know if I can take Snapchat pictures. Oh yeah. Boiling up. Like these Conservatives and Antifa are both fighting each other, and all of a sudden Victorists just pop up. Like, who are these guys? Anyways. The Victorist Manifesto. We should act like we unironically believe in Victorism so that all the other anti-Victorists are like, see? You guys are a bunch of cringe lords. You actually believe in this shit. They could go nuts. They're like, you're gonna freak out and start going ham on us, but, alright. The polls are stagnant. They're not really changing. So I think we're gonna have to go. I'd like to declare. Vote. And in conclusion of this section of the meeting. All right.
Thank you.